Now to Project Economy and some movie magic could mean big money for the state. Today we've confirmed an unnamed company is scouting Canton for a possible movie shoot. And this week, DreamWorks, one of the biggest companies in Hollywood right now, is going to film a project in Greenwood. That new movie we told you about, it's called The Help. It's based on a best-selling novel by Jackson native Catherine Stockett. Film leaders say they're doing all they can to keep those studios coming to Mississippi.
People really want to come here and take advantage of locations, the tax incentive package, and all of the hospitality that you could ever want.
You have to have the films come in to develop the labor pool, but you don't get the films to come in until you have the labor pool.
Well, to bring people in, Mississippi is handing out some steep concessions. Coming up tonight at 10, we'll tell you how much we're giving away to keep those studios coming.